Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. For those who don't know me, my name is Rodney Rakoto. I'm an academic and I'm also a candidate for the Kada Asman Fellowship Program to study a one-year master's degree in the Republic of Ireland. So I know what I'm talking about, right? Alright, so today I'm going to share with you briefly about the tips that you need to take into consideration if you are invited for a scholarship interview. So if you have, congratulations. It's a great thing, man, to be invited for for a scholarship interview. I mean, it's an achievement on its own because it also shows that, you know what, there's so much potential in you to the point where the selection panel will have to invite you to that interview. I mean, come on, it means you've done so. So congratulations if you have been invited, and if you are planning on applying for scholarships, then I'm congratulating you in advance that you will also get invited for a scholarship interview. So the tips, I'm just going to share a few tips, about three tips that you need to take into consideration, which I believe that they will work for you because they have worked for me. So number one, make sure that you relax and arrive on time. Yes, relax when you get there, take a deep breath, and then just be on time, man. I mean, it's very much critical because sometimes it's very much important that the selection panel must not wait for you to arrive at the interview, but then you have to wait for them. So meaning that arrive on time, say 30 minutes, an hour before your actual interview time. So make sure that you do that. And then when you get to that interview room, relax. Try to take a deep breath and then you relax and smile. Right. And then secondly, guys, make sure that you revisit your essays, your personal statements, because remember, one of the key things that makes the selection panel to consider you, apart from your grades, your qualifications, it's your personal statement, your essay, what you said on that essay, because it means that it makes them say, would like to meet this guy called Rodney, you know, want to know more about him. So they basically want to know more about you, because there may be things that you've explained in your personal statement or your essay which they feel that, you know, they just need more elaboration from your side. So make sure that one you revisit it. And I always advise people that in a personal statement, make sure that it's original, it's authentic, and it's your own writing, because, you know, sometimes when you're interviewing somebody who asked somebody to write on their behalf, it may even be easier to pick it up that, no, this person does not really know what they're talking about. So make sure that you have written it yourself, and then you revisit it, and then you practice it. So thirdly, do a mock interview. Get somebody, a friend, and let them ask you questions that you feel that maybe they might be asked, you know. You answer questions such as, tell us about yourself, you know what, you explain about your goals, your ambitions, your experience, your leadership capabilities and qualities, you know. So it's very much important also to have somebody to present to as a practice, so that, you know, by the time you get to the interview room, you know what, like you've built some confidence. it's very much important. And also the issue of, please don't cram, man. Cram work? No. You don't have to memorize, you know, your personal statement, memorizing everything they're going to say. Like, be able to flow in that room. Be able to express yourself freely, you know, smiling, you know, showing that confidence, you know, that you understand what you're talking about. You understand why you want to do the course that you said you want to do. You understand why that particular country, because sometimes they may ask you to say, why Ireland, why the UK, why Belgium, I mean, why USA, you know. So you should be able to explain why you chose that country, what is it that interests you about that country, be it their education system, or maybe if in terms of the course that you would want to do, to explain that, why, what is it that is different about this course from other institutions or from other countries, so that they understand that, you know, you really have an understanding of the education system. You also have an understanding of what is the course content. So that one is very much critical for you to consider. But above all, guys, they will ask you most of the questions from your personal statement or your essay. So make sure that, you know, you master it, you understand it, because, I mean, if it's your own writing, it's just an issue of, you know, refreshing yourself in terms of what is it that you have written, which made them actually to like and consider your application for the interviews. So I hope this information will be able to assist you and then so that you bag that much needed scholarship. I mean, when you when you're invited to the interview and you receive that email, congratulations, we are pleased to inform you that you've been shortlisted for the interview, for the scholarship interview. You know, it's so exciting, man, and you also believe that, wow, you know, it means that there's so much potential in me. It means that I will do so much. So when you get there, you are just going to finish off the whole process, but it can be a make or break deal kind of thing. So make sure that you take these tips into consideration, guys, and then I believe that they will help you because they have worked for me, right? So I hope this video will assist you, and then please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Just click the subscribe button and like the page, and also share this information with people in your circle, your friends, your colleagues, you know, family and people around you, because you never know. When we keep on knocking at the doors of opportunities, one day there's a door that will open, and this door might be for you. So please follow me and check my YouTube channel, and also do the notification ring there, bell, I mean, so that you know whenever I upload videos, you'll be the first one to know. So thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. All right, thank you. Talk some other time.